Hey, this is Peter from NextEnd. In this video I will show you an effect of Smart Slider Pro, the animated shape divider. Shape dividers are graphical elements which separate sections of the page, making them more interesting. They can really improve the look and feel of your website. Shape dividers can be used in a lot of ways. They can appear at the top or bottom of the slider or block, and can cheer up the layout. The shape divider appears on every slide of the slider. You can also animate the shape divider, which makes it look more outstanding. Let's see how to enable the shape divider for your slider. Go to the Animations tab of the slider settings page and find it among the effects. Choose the position of the shape divider you want to configure. I'll show you some cool bottom dividers. Here you can select the color of the divider. Some shape dividers have two color options. At the two color dividers, you are able to select the secondary color. You can make it wider or thinner and taller or shorter. You can also flip the shapes, but I'll show that on another example. As you can see, the slopes go up from the left side now. Each shape divider has a special animation. At some types, it plays once and brings in the shape. At some other types, like the waves, the animation plays continuously. Now I will show you the scrolling effect. You can pick grow or shrink as behaviors. As you're scrolling, you will see that the height of your shape dividers are changing, which gives a really fluid and catching experience. You can also make some device-specific changes. For example, if you want to hide the shapes on mobile, set the height to 0. And it won't change the desktop layout. That's all you need to know about shape dividers. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, make sure to click on the subscribe button. See you in the next video.